Hey, welcome everybody to RDR Slot Adventures and New Game Monday here on Chumba Casino, where we're playing...
Cheers is filmed before a live studio audience.
Playing Cheers. This one looks pretty awesome. There's a lot of rules involved that I'm not going to get into. I'm not going to try to explain it, but just so you know that when we get into bonuses and there's a wheel that comes out and chooses different characters... Each character has a whole bunch of different rules involved here, and you can look through those yourself and figure out how that goes. Anyway, back to the game. I got 100 SC in today. We're going to start at $2. Probably come off that unless we win something right off. Okay, if we would have gotten a cheer symbol in the center... Oh, and the cheer symbol is only in this center reel. That's the only place it lives. And had we got it just then, it would have gotten a sticky, which would have caused us to have another spin. Okay, come on, we need to win something right off, you know, to kind of hook. There's some cheers, okay. Respin. Okay, what do we got? Here we go. So you got to see that respin feature there. In order to get that respin, you actually have to win. It has to line up and win something. Well, so how are y'all doing today? Hopefully you're doing really good. Hopefully you're winning. Really appreciate everybody who watches this. If you haven't already and you wouldn't mind, hit that like button. It helps us out on our YouTube channel, and also the subscribe would be wonderful also. We're trying to build our subscriber base. It's a slow process, but it is moving forward. We appreciate everyone who subscribes to our channel. Thank you so much. Okay, what do we got? Come on, big money, big money, big money, big money. Nothing. That's a shame. What I really needed to figure out was how we get that wheel that has all the Cheers characters on it. Come on. No cherries. Okay, so who else out there can't believe it's September already? That this year has gone by so quickly. And it's just blowing my mind. I swear, the older I get, the faster it seems like time flies. Okay, I think we're about to change our bets. Even though we won a little bit there, I think we're going to go ahead and change our bet down to, let's do $1.40. Oh, some of those win tables are a multiplier of your bet. So I'd like to have the highest bet possible with everyone. Well, bar. Nothing. Yeah, it's not helping me right now. Need some money. great to win one of those features. Other than the wild. Okay, I don't think $1.40 is doing us any good. We're gonna play off that to $1. Try and get the maximum amount of spins here for you guys to be able to see what this game does, and of course I would love to win something. Alright, there's our cheer symbol. Come on, it's big money. Give us some money. Sevens! Oh! Sevens would have been good. Give me all. The whole screen of sevens. Give me 9 sevens. Okay, we're burning through money fast here. Okay. Bar, come on, bar. Got $1.80. That's sure tough. Maybe I'm missing something, but I'm not seeming like our return on our bet is that great. Even when we win. I mean, like that. I mean, it's 60 cents. I'm betting $1, so. Okay. Come on, big money. Come on, seven. Oh, okay. Here we go. Nope, that's just $1. But did it. Okay, so I got the wheel. Excellent. Anywhere to spin the wheel. Okay, we are really wanting Norm. Because Norm is like a jackpot kind of thing. Okay. Forget what her Carla's average is 33. Okay. So you take a chance. A losing spin will automatically start Rebecca's reward. So it actually goes down. It could go up. It could go down. We're gonna stick with this one and just stick with. I want 38. Yeah, I want 38. We're gonna try it. Let's see. Come on. Luck be on our side. Come on. And we got it. So we're moving up to 38. Okay. You know, if we don't make it to 47, then we go back to what we would have had anyway. Right? I mean, let's go for it. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam. Okay. So we're going to end up with Carlos anyway. Carlos, crazy choice. Excuse me for my little throat hack in there. Sorry. So we got a $5. Oh, at times two, that was good. And it gives us another pick. We got here another five. And we're two picks in. That's $6. And let's see here, what do we got down here? A $10 with no picks remaining. So we got $26 in that. And because we were betting $1, then it's a straight 26. That's where I'd have had to.
Unless there's a customer. Okay.
So I did go to 29, and I don't know if that's because we, that's our winning to begin with. That's right. Yeah, I sound like an idiot when I'm playing these games. Okay. That gave us a little bit of money back. We'd like to hit that again. It was kind of interesting how you can keep going for for a higher amount. I remember another game doing that, and I can't remember how that game worked or which one it was. Oh, we didn't get that on the pay line. Got us some oranges. So what, did we get the bell a while ago, right? We got the bell with the cheers in the middle, and that's what gave us the bonus. I wonder if something else will give us a bonus, if it's just that combination. Bet those instructions tell me. Come on, sevens. There we go. $10. I like that pay line. Oh, nothing on the other side of the cheers. I got some bells, got our money back on that one. Okay, there's some bells, got our $2, got a buck back on that one. I hope you guys are doing something fun on this Labor Day weekend. This is what I'm doing. Really being kind of lazy. Oh, put a comment down below and see, let us know what you think about this cheers game. Tell us how you did. I'd really like to know how other people do on this stuff. I feel like it's letting me play. And that's, I mean, winning is like, you know, your best spin is a win. But it's also fun to find a game that gives you back enough that you can just sit and play. Come on, let's go. Let's get this going. Let me get another bonus and see if we can increase that bonus wheel. Really like to do it on a $2 bet. But with $32 left, we go through that fast. Come on, sevens. Come on, bars. Yeah, I got merch. Now I'm a pay line. You gotta sit there and stare at it, like, maybe if I stare at it for a couple extra seconds, it'll decide, oh yeah, I am supposed to pay you for that. It doesn't know. Come on, cheers. Here we go. Let's get that respin going. Bars. Bars. All right. And cherries. Okay. So I guess bars give you the spin bonus also. So let's get this thing going. Who we got? We're looking for Norm. Looking for Normie. He's got the highest, which you're about to see. So Norm's average win is 94 times. With Frazier's being second at 57, and then Sam Super at 47. I don't really mind if it drops to Sam Super when we could actually maybe get a chance at Norm's 94. So I'm going to chance this one. And even if we drop down to 47, I'm like, okay with that. Come on, though, we want Norm. Norm! Oh, we went to Sam. Okay. It's all right. Y'all got to see. That's what it's all about, right? Okay. Sam super spins. Select an option. I want to just select 100 times. Oh, let me. I feel like this one. What do we got?
Well, then let's get out of this bar so you don't have to worry.
3 spins. Okay, got 10 free spins. Here we go. Not sure if that was a good one or not. I don't know what the 100 times thing. Maybe we could spin that afterwards. I'm totally speculating. No idea. Come on, Belle. Okay. This is doing its own thing. There's our bells. And we got the respin trigger again, so let's keep that going. Okay. There we go, sevens. Liking that. Come on, bars. There we got the bars, and we got the grapes. Alright. Oh. Oh? What's this? Come on, Jackpot! What prize will you win? I'm gonna win a +5. Okay, 5 free spins. Here we go, we went from 6 spins to 11. Would really like to hit that $1,000 jackpot over there though. That would be awesome. Well, would it be the 1,000? Because each one of those says jackpot. So it's kind of a, I don't know which one of jackpots you get. Let's do that jackpot thing again. I want to figure that out. Come on, give me that jackpot thing again. There goes the bells. There's a dog. I feel like that should be more. Okay, here we go with the respin. So that keeps our spins frozen. When we get the respin, it keeps our spins frozen, so we're still at 6. So that's good. Go, there's bells. Get the dollar. Down to 4 spins left. Nothing on that one. Come on, respins. There's some oranges. We'd like to get those respins though. Let's keep it going. There's some grapes and some cherries. Still don't know about that jackpot. Which jackpot would I get? And we are done with the respins. Okay, free spin game is over. Got $38. Press anywhere to continue. And what's that going to do? Is it just going to give me the 38? No multiplier to it.
Bar 11 is disturbing unless there's a customer.
Okay. I'm okay with that. It would have been cool for it to go back to that spin wheel, though, and like do 100 times or whatever. That would have been neat. But we're back in the 50s with our SC, so that gave us some money back there. Okay, this is it's kind of turning into a long video. Sorry, guys. If you're still here, thank you for sticking around. 18 minutes in, and the game's still going. I feel like I'm still doing pretty well with the money. We have gotten to see a lot of the feature things, I believe, with the doing Sam spin there. I think each one of the people have a different type of feature. Got. Okay, nothing on that one. But I think there's a different type of choose or whatever to get into each of the different people's features. There's a bell straight across with a dollar. Got my dollar back. Okay. You know, it's tempting for me to go back up to $2 and play out everything on $2, but I think by now, it's unfortunate, but I think a lot of people have probably stopped watching at this point just because it's been kind of a long video. But you know, that's on them, huh? Let's go back down here and hit this $2. Okay. Now's when I'm wanting to hit one of the big multipliers so that... it'll play off my $2 bet rather than that $1 bet. And that money goes fast at $2 though, doesn't it? I am a low roller. I hate to see the money go away. Hey, if anybody out there is still watching and you know how a lot of these YouTubers who do what we do, how they play so much money, can you drop a comment down below and tell me your thoughts on that? Like, where does that money come from? How can they afford to do it? And look at what I just did. I just got a sensational $60 win. I will take that all day with a respin on top of it. Come on, grapes. Nothing on that one. But it's still counting up. I'm still going. 84. We're back to 84. And we're 21 minutes in, so I probably need to wrap this up. But I just won again. Okay, people. Anyway, back to that whole deal on how people spend so much money on here on online games. Do you think the casinos give them the money to spend? Do you think that's a comp money that they do for the videos so that people can see them spending money? Just want to know. Just curious about that. Not hating. Would love to be one of those people. But in order for us to get there, I need you guys to hit that subscribe button. So if you're still with us and you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Oh, we didn't get nothing on that one. Bars. So Renee and I have been tossing around the idea of sometimes turning this new game deal into a, like, say, a Monday Night Live, but we have never done a live before, and we're not sure how that would work out, and we're just not sure if we're that interesting. I don't know how that would work out. Whether people would actually want to watch. So let us know in the comments if you're still here, if you'd like to see lives every now and then for some of these new games, and then for other things too. We could just play random games. Or maybe get you guys to tell us what games you'd like to see or watch us play, and play those. Again, we're not high rollers, so in that way, you're not going to see us spend huge amounts of money or anything. Everything we do is budgeted because we have a certain amount of money we can spend, and that's it. We hope that you do the same thing. Hope you don't spend above your means. This is fun, but just don't overdo it. Gamble responsibly is what they say, right? Oh, okay. I'm not seeing anything happening here with this one. I don't know. I mean, $5? In the next 5 spins, if you've waited this long, maybe we'll hit something because you're still here watching. This is for you. 1, 2, 3. 4. Come on. Great, if bars would have come around. 5. Got her $5 back. So that gives me one more spin with you. 5. Everyone, thank you for being here. Thank you for watching if you stayed all the way to the end. We appreciate you so much. Thank you for all the videos you watch for us. Right now, there's other videos up on the screen, and if you wouldn't mind, go watch one of those. We'll see you next time. RDR Slot Adventures. Have a good one.